I was living in Holland when I gave birth to my sons, and those births were supported and empowered. The more stories I heard, the more I read, the more I realized how lucky I had been. But supported birth shouldn't be for the lucky. I started to ask questions and listen closely. I heard friends weep as they told stories of being bullied, disrespected, and abused at the most vulnerable moment of their lives. I read stories of abuse that made my blood run cold. As a lawyer, I knew this was wrong. No woman should have to fight during labor. No woman should have to submit to costly, harmful treatment that she doesn't want or need. And yet it seems like every maternity care system could do a better job of respecting the fundamental human rights of birthing women. This passion became my work when I first went to a meeting of Dutch mothers who were gathering to discuss the legal rights of birthing women. It was amazing to come together with people who cared about these issues as much as I did. With their help, I organized an international conference on human rights and childbirth in The Hague in 2012. I had no idea what I was getting into. The time is right for a deep consideration of the human rights and the legal rights of birthing women. The time is now. Let's all work together to ensure that every woman receives the respectful support that she needs while she brings new life into the world. Thank you.